I beg your pardon?
I am Mrs. Stephen Haynes. Sorry, but I don't think I know you. I believe it's my husband you know.
Oh. So Stephen's told you?
No, he's never mentioned you.
Miss Allen, here's the blue negligee you want.
Stay out of here. But I've known about you for some time.
That'll be news to Stephen. Personally, I'm glad you know.
I've kept still because I knew it wouldn't take Stephen long to get fed up.
Don't lay any bets on that, Mrs. Haynes. I'm not you.
You've been seeing my daughter. That's what I've come in here to tell you. I won't have you coming near my daughter.
You don't have to get hysterical about her. What do I care about your daughter? I'm sick of hearing about her.
You won't have to hear about her anymore. Because you and my husband aren't going on seeing each other.
That's rather up to Stephen, don't you think?
Completely. So you better start making other plans, Miss Allen.
Listen. I'm taking my marching orders from Stephen. He seems to be satisfied with this arrangement. So don't force any issues unless you want to cause plenty of trouble.